Hey there guys, my name's Joe Carter, I'm a little guy. I'm going to be playing some PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds today. I played a lot of this game, so I'm going to play some more. I'm going to record it this time. I might play a couple of games, sort of edit them down. So this should be fun, because there's a lot of waiting in single player, you know. A lot of sort of standing in a room and wondering if someone's around you. But, yeah. Here we go. I'm playing a lot of this game. I don't know why. It's not really usually the sort of game I play, but this particular game is damn good. I'm not particularly into the competitive sort of games, but this one, even if you lose, you just kind of feel good about yourself, so, you know, it's a good one. You could be, but you're a while out. I'm just gonna go find a weapon. And this'll do. I'd actually rather have this one, actually. I'm just gonna make sure he doesn't come into the town. His fists. I don't think he's coming in. Well, as far as I look, I know, but if he was running in, he'd run in as soon as possible, probably. I don't know why he'd hide coming up here. It just means I can loot the town. I've already got a level 1 backpack. Oops. I haven't found. Oh, fuck me. That wasn't fun or interactive. Okay. Let's see what we got. Ah, an M16. That's fun. Used all the ammo. Had to make do with a micro Uzi. That's not very smart. Alright. Awful player. Okay, anyway. On. I'm actually gonna pick up this AKM, make ammo. Put the sight on there. Well, I got one kill, so I'm happy with this game. Keep my KD up. But I really need to find some meds. M16. Probably should have found that sooner. Ah. Bandages. Just the two. Do. Excellent. Alright, things are looking decent right now. Now I need to run towards the zone. Oh gosh. But there will be people in here. I'm almost certain of it. But I'm just gonna go find a bush. Or a tree. The tree's a little worse. To hide in. Actually, I'm gonna move in deeper. No bushes. Hopefully, no one can see me. There's a person. There we go. Just in a bush. Just gonna check if someone's hiding. How far we gotta go? What's the damage? Okay. Let's go up on that hill. That's not fun or interactive. There's a cheeky bastard. Oh, he's just moving up. Fuck. Why? I'm confused. How? Oh, weirdo. That's not fun. Interactive. Oh gosh. I need to be more careful. Two energy drinks. I don't know what the hotkey is for energy drinks. Put my weapon away and just run. fun or interactive. Fuck me. I shouldn't have hidden that side of the gunfire, because other people will be looking for the fight. That's alright, that was an okay game. I got kind of fucked, so... we'll play again. Probably go for these three buildings here. I think I might have been the first to drop. Get far enough to go on the roof, so it's just the slowest landing. It'll do, I guess. Zone, which is actually quite nice. I'm gonna spend the whole time looting, and I'll probably go to some other buildings as well. Oh gosh, yeah, you can't put the holographic sight on this stupid little gun. Just comically awful. I don't have space. Well, now I do. Screw this Uzi. Damn. That's the wrong ammo. Or is it? My AKM had the scope for a second there. And the next building. Okay. Shotgun, don't need any ammo for that. I would really love to find a sniper rifle. Not because they're better than my shotgun, because I've got quite a nice sort of dynamic with the M16 and the shotgun, but more because it's just kind of more fun. Final building. Ah, here we go. F to switch. Not because it's smart, but because it's fun. Excellent. Could be people in this town now. Just gotta be extra careful. Search the smaller buildings, but it's less likely to be people. I'm just gonna go find a 4x scope. A small range of stuff. I wonder if each building has a... ooh. Well, that's much better. Okay, and now that's gonna be a long cut because I'm just gonna stay here. Ugh. Right, things are actually gonna get fun, I think, from now. I was hoping I was gonna be close to the border there, actually. There is definitely someone in that little field area. It must be. I need to get onto the ridge. I don't want to be down there, certainly not. I feel like I don't want to be up here either. Damn. Okay. There's 16 people left and I still haven't seen anyone. It's crazy. And I'm sure that there have been people that I could have seen, but I just haven't spotted them. This. Oh. There we go. Oh, fuck me. Time to leave. Oh, this is where I die, for sure. Surely this is how I die. I can't live while doing this. Oh gosh, it's almost comical. How has this happened? Oh dear. Oh golly. Oh golly gosh. What the flip? Oh, that's a person. There's a person over there as well. Do you see him? One of these things not like the other. Let's play this game. Right, and that's the game losing play. Right there. Okay. Oh, why? Oh, goodbye. Oof, oof. He's got an SKS. Ugh. Fuck. I thought I was dead. I mean, I am dead. Am I? There he is. I see him. Do I have an explosives? Yes, I do. Go on, mate. There we go. Fuck. Weirdest game I've ever played. Alright, well that'll do. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. This has been me playing PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Yeah, thanks for watching. I guess? I don't know, this is weird. Oh well. It'll be edited down. But for me, that was just a bunch of waiting. See you guys.